doctor, according to you, can Ayurveda cure diabetes?
My understanding of Ayurveda is not from the discipline, practice discipline. It is more from the way of living,
okay,
which has come from our ancestors,
yes,
1,000 years back. And I believe from that point of view. So adopting Ayurveda, according to me, is a personal discretion. It's a subjective choice which I make. Today's society tends to accept a practice or a suggestion or an advice if it is clinically validated.
Yes.
If intensive research is done, so we know what is the benefits, what is the risks, then it becomes acceptable. That is the type of practice what I do from the mainstream allopathy.
Okay.
So there I would like to share, in my institute, we have adopted the wisdom which has come from the remote past in our institute. Specifically, one is natural to human body type of a medical advice.
Okay.
Now what happens here is we believe in the biological processes, what is happening in the body, and we strengthen them.
Okay.
That is the mainstream. It's a non-medicinal, non-surgical way of clinical advice by which the health foundation can be made strong.
Okay.
And the second aspect is about the compounding pharmacy, where we personalize medicine by actually compounding medicines in the right form, right dose, and the right composition, which actually makes that big difference for a long-term treatment like diabetes.